suffer from dry, itchy scalp? Are you looking for a product that can help reduce that and help you get the full effect of those expensive shampoos that you buy? If you answered yes, then check out my review of the Hair Scalp Massager Shampoo Brush from Maxsup, coming up next on Mumbles. Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of Mumbles. In today's episode of Mumbles, I'm reviewing this. This, my friends, is the Hair Scalp Massager Shampoo Brush from Maxsup. Guys, it is literally a shampooer brush. You simply hold it in your hand here and use it to work in your shampoo. So guys, let's jump straight into this product review. But before we do, guys, I do have to ask, please, 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 if you have not already, please do subscribe to the channel. Ring that little notification bell and drop a like on the video. And guys, thank you all so much for the support. This is the brush. You can pick one up on Amazon in three different colors, light green, pink, and purple for $6.59. And guys, it literally is a shampoo brush. You literally put your shampoo on it or in your hair. You put it on your hair, and then you simply use this to work the shampoo into your scalp. Now, the benefit of using something like this over your hands or whatever it is you might be using is because these are soft silicone, you won't have to worry about scratching, and they do work down into your hair more easily, I have found in my experience, than just simply using your hair, your hands. Because you know with your hands, you're scratching, you're pulling out hair. With this, you're simply working it around and working in all that shampoo. So guys, that was the features of the product. Now I do have one con for this product, and that is that on Amazon in my research, some people have claimed that this product doesn't work as long when they have long, thick hair. Now I cannot confirm that con, because everyone that I know that's used this thing hasn't had that problem. And we even have a special one specifically for Dancer that we use very gently on him. And I haven't seen that problem at all. But I do want to list it here because some people do mention it on their reviews. So there you go. Now you have all the information. So now, guys, I am going to tell you what my overall scores, thoughts, and opinion are for this little shampoo brush. Guys, this little shampoo brush from Maxsup is a game changer. You know, the problem with using your fingers and your hands, if you have longer nails or sharper nails, you can easily scratch your head and make things worse. The other problem is that you cannot work the shampoo in all around your hair. With this, you're literally going all around your hair like this, and it's literally working the shampoo or medication or whatever it is you're trying to work in into your hair. Now, beyond that, guys, this thing is well made. I've been using it for a couple months now. I haven't seen any kind of wear factors on it. It's very soft and easy to use, and I absolutely love it. I've noticed that my hair feels softer. I feel like the shampoo is getting worked in better, and I haven't had any dry scalp since I've used this thing. So I can only say good things about this brush. 5 out of 5 on today's Mumbles review. Anyways, guys, this has been my review of the Maxsup Shower Brush. I hope you guys all enjoyed this. Please smack that subscribe button, smack like button, smack all those buttons. And I'll see you guys all in the next video. Bye, everyone. Take care.